Hating my Sometimes they'll never take those long summer days when love was unsaid. Somebody lost the chance to break. Remember, nobody said that it would Glasgow, how we fucking doing? It's so fucking good to be back home. I mean, it's good to be back. I've been sitting on my ass for fucking 3 years, so I'm not really... yeah. No, this is fucking absolutely incredible. Thank you so fucking much for coming out and watching it. Fuck me, man. I was fucking crying during that last song. What a loser. Yeah, no, it's fucking, it's good to be back. Yeah, I've been away for fucking like 3 years, so you never know when you come back if anybody's actually going to be interested or is forgotten. So thank you very much. Out of focus, didn't take a second to notice. Now we're separated by oceans. Verse, couldn't make this. Last I wish I do stay, cause love can find a way to make you feel run heavy, make your heart unsteady, then it breaks. I'm praying that you're feeling the same. You know I spent some time in Hollywood trying to find some.
Tell me, are you away? You're just a step away from falling apart. Do you ever Okay. I just want to say this before we play this next song.
I've lost it to you. There you are.
So we have played this festival. This is our fourth year now, I believe. Last year is the only time this festival's been on that I haven't fucking played the thing. So it started, we were first on here in 2017, over on the King Tut stage. We were third on the Sunday. And then I think we opened the main stage in 2018 and it was fucking, we were diabolical. So I thought, right, that's it. And then we got asked to come back and play this before George Ezra in 2019 when Snow Patrol dropped out, which was incredible. And now here we are headlining the fucking thing. So just want to let the kids know out there, you can do it too, kids. Do you know what I mean? You just need to be fucking absolute oozing sex appeal to get here, but you can do it too. Anyway, the reason I'm telling you all this is because my manager sent me a video today of us playing this next song on that stage fucking in 2017 to about fucking 400 people, and now we're out here doing it in front of all of you. So yeah, it was really special to me and I hope that you know it, and if you do know it, please sing along.
Waiting on, saving all my precious time, losing life. I'm missing my same old eyes before we learned our truth too late. Resigned to fade, fading away. So tell me, can you tell? Ooh, oh, I need someone to tear me down. Oh, tell me, can you tell? Ooh, oh, but either way, only while you wait. I wish that I was good enough. If only I could wake you up. Is it true? My faith is shaking, but I still believe. This is you, this is me, this is all we need. So won't you stay? Oh. You told me this before. My love, my love, my love.
It's all that we are in the end. Will you trip down over that you drew? And I can take the hit, but I'm sorry I don't want the broom. Your voice gets a little loud when there's nothing to talk about. You shout, dear, and I'll find my lights fading now. More and more by the hour it gets dark. In here, if you got time enough for me, sing me a song and send me to sleep. Slip in my headspace while I dream.
Thank you.
Here we fucking go, another ballad. That's like, everyone else, that's like, here we fucking go. For me, it's like, oh, here we fucking go. Do you know what I mean? Bit of classic banter. Nice. Oh. Thank you. I just want to say before we go any further, I don't know if anyone's ever heard that song at the start of our intro that's like, oh, you see the flames, I'm gonna pass you. You know it, okay. So, that is actually by two guys. That's a duo called LF System, right? And LF System are actually two friends of mine from before any of us were famous, right? Way back when, we all grew up in the same town. I was born in Glasgow in the Rotten Row Hospital, just over there a little bit. You know it. And I was then brought up in a place called West Lothian, right? So, good, we're all in. But I actually went to school, one of the guys in the LF System, it's Connor and Sean, but Connor Lartman is actually one of my best friends to this very day. So, the pair of them actually went fucking number one on Friday. So, I just wanted to give a big shout out to them. Because it's fucking class. More Scottish people getting number ones. Paolo was number one in the albums. LF System number one in the singles. I also want to give a big shout out to Amy and Barry Higgins, who I was at a wedding in Greece during the week there. They got married, so I just want to say a big round of applause for them, everybody. Here's hoping it doesn't end in a bitter divorce somewhere down the line. Fingers crossed. I wasn't fingers crossed, I was blessed myself. Anyway, that'll cause some problems. So let's press on, shall we? Let's kick on. Good. Phew, got away with that. Anyway, so this is the first song that I ever fucking released, and it kind of started everything for me. If you know it, please sing along, I hope you like. Here we go.
Count it. Every breath that I've been taking since you, it feels like a waste on me. I've been holding on to hope that you'll come back when we can find some peace. Cause every word that I've heard spoken since you, it feels like a wall of stone. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water, cause every day it's getting colder. Well, if only I could hold. Maybe I'm just being blinded by the brighter side of what we are, because it's over. Well, there must be something in the tide. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, you by my side. There must be something in the water, cause every day it's getting colder. Well, if only I could hold you, you'd keep my heart from going under. Ooh,
The song's not finished, please shut the fuck up.
It's your love I've lost it. Your love I've lost it. Your love I've lost it. Tired of being so exhausted. It's your love I've lost it. Your love I've lost it. Your love I've lost it. Even though I'm nothing to you now. Even though I'm nothing to you now.
Loud as you can.
There. What if only I could hold you? You keep my head from going under. There must be something in the water. 'Cause every day it's getting colder. What if only I could hold you?
Thank you so much.
I'm going on. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to hold, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you know to get me through it all. Or let my guard down, even you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. I'm going under it this time. I feel there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving got me sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you know.
You fucking can. But now
louder, but now the
day bleeds into nightfall.
possibly fucking can. Blood now the day. Thank you.